Okay, we just shuffled it in. Now, what's gonna happen is, do you guys remember your cards? The three of diamonds and the seven of spades. So now when we reveal the deck, we fucked the trick up. Okay, trick's fucked up, don't worry. Nice, thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Which is the Jack of Hearts. The Jack of Hearts. Was that your card? Yes, it was. You don't need to tell me. I know what your card was. All right, so we are in... We are in a game in the Philippines server. Nice magic trick. Stop shuffling cards and play. If they think that's shuffling, I don't know what to tell them. All right. We are currently playing in High Diamond in the Philippines server. I'm going to go for a more aggressive play instead of going for my Krugs like I normally do. Look at this. Look at this aggression. Aggression, baby. First blood, baby. Oh, no! 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 All me. All me, boys. All me. All me. Alright, yo, that was my plan all along. Look at that aggression, though. It's doing a lot of work here. So what we could do is, instead of going for Tiamat, we could actually purchase two daggers instead. Which is what I'm gonna go for. Yeah, I'm actually just getting Draven a bit more fed so we can have a more interesting game. You know, Surrender 20 games aren't fun. Alright, let's go. Alrighty, so we're gonna do a full clear, but this time we're going downwards. Hopefully our blue's not missing, but it probably isn't. So what you should do at the beginning of the game is you should honestly ward the pixel bushes, like this one, or this one. But I'm usually AFK, so I don't do it. But if you guys aren't AFK, you should. Oh, we only have like 100 ping. That's not terrible. This is actually better than my China ping right now. Alright, so we're gonna go up for this crab. We know it's here. We saw it. And we still have two smite charges, which allows us to contest the crab. Alrighty. If you're not contesting crabs early, you're not exhibiting enough jungle pressure to be the jungler that you're meant to be. I'm gonna go ahead and smite it because I have two smite charges. I wanna get it moving. The thing has a lot of armor, so the true damage is really efficient against it. Let's go down over to here and begin our downwards clear. And then after the downwards clear, we can maybe get a bot gank. So you usually want to Alpha Strike dodge the Gromp auto attack, but lag. I don't like to smite the Gromp because the Gromp's damage goes down over time, so... Oh, it's a Twitch jungle. Nice. Let's go for this one here. Yeah, so Irelia is going to get jumped by Twitch, but the reason why we're not going to go up and help her, even though we know that she's like about to get jumped, is because we still have a full jungle here and she should know better. Right? We need to finish the jungle. We don't want to waste our time going top for what may or may not be an efficient game. We knew it was going to happen, but we let it happen. It's like when you travel back into the past and you let your grandfather marry his wife even though you don't like her because you need to be born. That's about what that's like. Mm-hmm. Alright, so what we could do is we could either do the Krugs or go bottom here. But I'm really feeling the bot ganks here. Because we did burn some of their summoners as well. So what the heck is this Thresh, boy? Alright, let's get him. Do you have your make it rain? No, you don't. Alright, well, anyway, we contributed. Alright, let's go get our Krugs now since we're here. Alrighty, so we are going for the typical build, so we typically go for Bloodrazor, Gunzu's, Death Dance, into Ezreal Reaver. That's the current build in my opinion. You can grab a Blade and Rune King if that's something that you want. I, unfortunately, do not build Blade and Rune King as much as I used to. I think it's a good item, but CDR on Yi is just so powerful right now. Alrighty, let's go for the smite item. Grab a recurve bow. Oh, baby. Alright, so the dragon's up and our camps are not spawning quite yet. So we have to start making a decision. So let's start taking some of these blast plants. So typically before doing any objectives, I like to get myself a rounded level. So we might be able to kill this crab for level 5. Ooh. Oh my god, I'm lagging. Dude, why the fuck is his, like, thing already up? Get him, Swain! Alright, that's terrible. Alright, so we do see Yasuo going top, and there's probably a Twitch going there as well. Can I help with this? I think I can help with this. I can definitely help with this. Oh, now I can't. Oh my god, it's a Yumi. Alright, anyway, let's begin our clear. So we gotta clear downwards, we have a full clear going for this. Okay, so we're just heading downwards. So we like to save our buffs for last. I'm waiting for him to jump it. If he jumps it, I'm jumping it. I wanted some of that. I typically like to save my buffs for last so I can keep my clear going in a nice orderly order. Chicken Sep. Oh, it's better than Dog Sep. Alright, let's go to smite this. Alright, so typically I want to get my Blood Razor by 8 minutes. That's pushing really hard. Twitch is like the ultimate noob stomp champ. Feels like bot's gonna get ganked here. Alright, so we're gonna head bottom instead of going for our Blood Razor, because this looks really good for us. Oh, baby, you ain't getting nowhere! You ain't going nowhere! You ain't going nowhere! Whoopsie! Just kidding. Twitch, you want a piece of this? Come on, come on. I fucking dare you! You ain't going nowhere, baby! You ain't going nowhere! That's what I thought. Wait, what? Stretch died? Triple cutie! Don't even care. So what we're gonna do is we have a choice between Blood Razor or Gunzu's Rage Blade. So what do you do when you have this much gold? Honestly, Gunzu's Rage Blade isn't that good without another item to get it going. However, we do have points in E, and we also, or we have E, we have Double Strike, Alpha Strike benefits, so I'm gonna go Gunzu's Rage Blade here. And what this will allow us to do is it'll allow us to kill everything so quickly. Ooh, that was close. So you know what's up, boys. You know what's up. So we got 4 out of 5 with 1 assist. Not bad. Not bad. So when you're running a Gunzu's, anytime somebody comes up to you, it's just like free kill. Free kill, baby. Free kill. Let's go ahead and pop our Poro here for the vision. For the vision. And we're going to begin this. Oh. Hey, Twitch. Yo, dude, where the fuck's my team at? Alright, I'm very disappointed with my team's response there. But, that's okay, it's a handicap. It's a handicap, I did that intentionally. Ooh, rip. Alright, well, we have some full camps coming on here. We have to get first tower blood. Oh boy, the Draven's just gonna kick everybody's booty here. Hey, thanks for the 2 bits, man. Nice, good job, guys. Good job. I'm literally waiting for this Twitch to just come up here, and I'm gonna be so salty when he does. Yeah, we're just like losing everything. Feels great, man. Nice port, bruh. That was a great port. Alright, so we did lose the first Tower Blood. That was my Hail Mary there, but we didn't get it. We didn't get it. Alright, so what we're gonna do is begin our full clear again. Honestly, I'm not too worried about this game. Like, it's a pretty rough start, but rough start doesn't matter when you're playing on Philippines, NA, EU. We got the late game, dude. Yeah, see? See, the Swain got it. All AD enemy team. All AD enemy team. Who is this? Why are you taking my camps? This isn't how you do it, buddy. Oh my god. Alright, so we're about to get some kills right here. Watch this. I'm going in, going deep. That's how we do it in Cowtown. Plowtown, Cowtown, Plowtown. Yeah, we're just getting fed on this bot lane, yo. Alright. Alright, so as you can see, my team is terrible and I'm the only good player. Nothing new there, right? Oh god, do you guys think this Rift Herald will dash within 5 seconds? Nice! Okay, I think we might have gotten it. I have no clue. Would have been nice, though. Get him, Rifty! Alright, so we're just doing a nice jungle clear here. We're just stacking that Gunzu's. I fucking hate that item. RIP! The fucking Storm Razor. Alright, we got a lot of gold though. We got a lot of gold, so we can take advantage of this. And we're gonna purchase, of course, some armor. They're literally all AD, there's no reason not to. They do have some Conquerors, they have 3 Conquerors. But yeah, you definitely wanna get some armor and then start working on that Death Dance. Don't even think about it. Okay, good girl. Someone help me, question mark, question mark. Dude, I don't know what more I can do for this team. I'm trying. It's like I'm 8-5-2 and I still have someone bitching. What can you do, right? What can you do?
Doubt is the greatest enemy.
Alright, well, we have Gunzu's Blood Razor. Well, fuck. Lulu Flash R into Yasuo R. This is how it's gonna be all game, guys. This is how it's gonna be all game. Alright, that is a second Infernal Dragon. Oh boy. It's okay, we got the late game, guys. We got the late game. Got the late, boys. Got the late. That's a philosophy when you play any other server other than Korea. We got the late game. That's how I feel right now. All we gotta do is just get us some towers here. Not bad, not bad. Pushing it in. Hey, we got the late, dude. We got the late. Alright. Look at that. 1-3. That is the Philippine vote that I respect and love. As long as my team can hold that mid lane, we're gonna come out on top here. Look at that. Look, they're holding it. They're holding it. I'm so freaking proud of them right now. I knew they could do it. Oh, Rip Cannon. Hey, Riven knows better than to mess with me. Hey, we got a shutdown. Nice. That's not terrible. That's not terrible. Alright. Let's go and push out this mid lane. See? In Korea, my mid lane would have already sold his items, bought a tier of the goddess, and walked to the AFK bush, like last game. Right? But in Philippines, we got the late game. Easy peasy. Shut down. Way to go, team. We're doing it. We're coming back. We got the late. I knew my team could do it. I believed in them. Good job, bros. All right, we're gonna go back. So what are we gonna buy now? So you're probably wondering, how do we win this game? So the way that we win this game is we basically just stack armor. Like at this point, it's all armor all the time. And also HP. So we're gonna be going Titanic Hydra and a Randuin's. Oh shit. This is like not my idea of clumping. That worked out. Alright, let's do Baron. Alright, so that wasn't terrible. We got a nice catch there. The Misfortune ult in tiny spots worked really well. So yeah, we got the late game. This is why you don't give up, guys. Like, even if your team's feeding or you have a 0-6-0 Irelia top lane, no worries. Oops, did not even see that. Why does she have ult and everything? Jesus. Alright. Hey, the Thresh Hug! Nice one, dude. I believed in him and he nailed it. He nailed it. Alright, that wasn't terrible. That wasn't terrible at all. So we're definitely pulling this one back, guys. We got the late game, dude. Is that red up? What is up? Alright. This Riven's just not having a good time. Or, I'm sorry, this Irelia is not having a good time against Riven, huh? God damn it, dude. Lulu is so cancer to play against. We really, really need some grouping on the team. Not necessarily me, but on the team in general. Especially, like, if this Draven just walks up and one-shots people. Holy cow. Nice! I did not expect that. Well done. It's Philippine server. All right, good job, team. I told you, we got the late game. Nice. All right, we're almost there. We almost got enough for this Randuin. We're like 200 away. Ugh, we're not gonna have enough. We're 100 away. Unless I can shove that mid lane. Rip. Alright, I'm gonna go back and buy this. Okay, wait. Renduids is really, really powerful. Especially against, you know, crit builds. Like, they have Stormraiser, Ronin, Stormraiser, Stormraiser, right? Renduids is just a no-brainer here. Alright, not terrible, not terrible. Let's see if we can grab this red and then blast into Baron. Okay. Blasting into Baron would be optimal here. Okay. Enemy team has no problem with fucking me, huh? So now we have enough for our Titanic as well. I gotta buy. We need the health. And also the damage from Titanic's really nice as well. Yeah, they just swept that Barret. Man, nobody's in position for this. We got a Swain incoming. It's not enough. We need like an MF ult. No, bro. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Alright, well, we got Lulu. Unfortunately, they went straight for the Baron and we didn't have anything for it. We'll eventually get Lulu. She can't get her Mobis, and Thresh can, so... Wait, what? Really? If she somehow lives, she's gonna live. Is Lulu's actually gonna get away? Mind blown. Alright, so what we want to do is we do want to team fight in this case because of how fed I am and how we're on the defensive. If we're on the defensive, it's really hard to split push because they'll just push in with Baron and win the game, right? So, I got... Rip. That was my special push. Alright, we came out on top there. That was a 1-for-2. Just wasting that Baron buff. Yeah, we're just chopping these down. If I had ult, I would continue to push into their base, but I don't, so... We're just gonna grab this free dragon here. So I really want to replace an item for Ezzent Reaver. But selling tabbies against a team comp like this is really bad. It's a really tough choice. I could also go for like Trinity Force instead of Tabby's, instead of Ezzent's. But I mean, Trinity's not terrible. I really want to keep my Tabby's though. Tabby's are really strong against the auto attackers that they have. Alternatively, we can sell the Bloodraiser as well, but Bloodraiser is pretty good as well. Because it gives you a lot of damage, especially against Baron. Blade of Rune King would be very good instead of Bloodraiser. Alright, I'm going to sell the boots. And I'm going to grab a Trinity. Because Trinity will give me movement speed as well. Kind of makes up for it. We get a little bit of extra health. We get all the positive stats that Trinity gives us. So I don't typically like to buy Trinity because of how expensive it is, but when you're loading up your build anyway, you might as well get your best, you know, money's worth there. So what we want to do next is probably sell the... It'd be nice if we blew that blast plant. So I'm going to stack Gunzu's on this Baron. The reason why I like to hit Baron when we're contesting Baron here is it gives me the full stack Gunzu's and stuff. Fucking Lulu, dude. Oh, that was so beautiful, MF. That was so beautiful. That was amazing. Oh, I got carried. I mean, I did all the work early and then they just like, they carried the hell out of me. Nice. That was great. Yeah, I got screwed by Lulu and Draven, but my team ended up like cinching that one. The cannon she took was totally worth it. What a god. They can totally end this. It's just a Lulu versus three of my damage dealers, and they have a full wave. No, just end it, end it, end it. It's just a Lulu. What the? Oh my god. They're just dragging it out for YouTube, right guys? Right guys? Alright, that's game. That's game. That's a late game mastery right there. Woohoo! Nice. Okay. Good stuff. Good stuff. Alright, see, we were just giving YouTube some excitement. That's why we didn't end it when we did. We wanted you guys to think that I could somehow lose this. Somehow. Alright, let's end the game. GG, well played. GG, well played. Did she kill him in the fountain? GG. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you carry and then get carried and then carry again because your team ran them through. That was a good game. That was a good game. That was a lot of fun. A lot of fun. Definitely good.